this song we wrote called Castles in the Sand.